right, y'all. So the days of top prospects only path to the NBA being a year at Kentucky or Duke are looking behind us, and overtime elites Amen and Nasiere Thompson have been leading the charge in this new professional and developmental route. They have been a constant topic in draft conversations and may very well become the first ever siblings to both be picked high lottery in the same draft. So today we finna simulate the twins tearing it up for the City Reapers against the Cold Hearts.